So every year we go out in the community and we raise money, and we give every third grade student in the community a dictionary for them to take home and help them learn and explore.
In some cases, it's the first book they ever get.
Books are not as prominent now, and yet it still gives the children a book to expand their vocabulary.
There's no way that you can't love giving children dictionaries.
Seeing their excitement just excites us and makes it all worth it.